and I will put my massive bear of cock into your ear.